son is a very wonderful young man, very kind and gentle, loyal, honest, and we just want to say how proud I am of you.
Not a whole lot I wouldn't do for Chris. He's a brother to me for sure.
She's the best person I've ever met.
I would say the most loyal person that I know.
And so they're all making fun of me and I can hear it. And Seciley is at the other end of the table and her words are like, "You guys, stop saying that. Like, she's just sticking up for me. She has no idea who I am at all." It was like the second day of school. And ever since then, we've just been friends.
You have been my hero, my light in a dark place, my shoulder to cry on. I'm going to cry. I love you to the moon and back. Thank you for making me who I am.
When she told me they were getting married, I asked her why. She said, "Because he's my best friend, Danny." Chris, don't ever forget that, because she really loves you.
You are beauty, confidence, poise, continuously. You are the total package. It's amazing. And it's anyone's guess why you're marrying this guy right here.
I love you so much, and I wish you too nothing but the happiest for years to come.